If the machine requires a total clean or a major spill has occurred, please note the process for removing and cleaning the racks on the UL-NSF version of the machine. Technicians, please note the correct procedure to inspect, replace, or clean the belt sensor and drive motor.